Hello students, we shall now differentiate y equal to x e power x sin x. Now we are going to differentiate this by using the method of logarithmic differentiation. This can also be differentiated by considering x as u, e power x as v and sin x as w, and it can be done by the method of UVW method. But in order to learn logarithmic differentiation, we take this problem as a basic one and we proceed with logarithmic differentiation. So the first step is we have to take logarithm on both the sides. So y is equal to x e power x sin x is given in the question. Now taking logarithm on both the sides. So we can in general write log. So taking log on both the sides. What do we get? We get that log y is equal to log of x e power x sin x. Now, by the formula of logarithm, log of three terms which are in product will be equal to the sum of logarithm of each terms taken separately. That is, log of a, b, c will be equal to log a plus log b plus log c. So we will be using this logarithmic formula first on the right hand side. So now here a is considered to be x, b is e power x and c is sin x. So what will be our log y now? So log y will be equal to, so we will be continuing this step. Now right hand side we have log of a, b, c. Now this can be expanded by using the formula which I have written here. So log a. So now what is a? X plus log b. B is e power x plus log c which is sin x. So log sin x. Now after this we shall differentiate. So differentiating on both the sides. On both the sides. Now when we differentiate log y, we get it as 1 by y multiplied with dy by dx. Because we are differentiating with respect to x. Now when we differentiate y with respect to x, we get dy by dx. Now what we have here? Here we have log y. So by using the formula of differentiation, when log y is differentiated, we get 1 by y. And we have to follow the chain rule method. That is function of a function. So when y is differentiated, we get dy by dx. So therefore, differentiation of log y will be 1 by y multiplied with the differentiation of y, which is dy by dx. And that is equal to, now right hand side we have to differentiate. We have to differentiate each term separately. So differentiation of log x is 1 by x plus differentiation of log e power x. Now again this is a function of a function. It is a logarithmic function of the exponential function. So we have to use chain rule method. So first we have to differentiate log e power x. So differentiation of log e power x will be 1 by e power x. So this is the differentiation of log multiplied with differentiation of this function which is there inside. That is e power x. So differentiation of e power x is e power x. So we have used chain rule method here. Plus, now again, differentiation of a function within another function. So log of sin x. So what we have to do? We have to first differentiate for log. So log of any term when differentiated we get 1 by of that term. So here it is 1 by sin x multiplied with differentiation of sin x which is cos x. So but we are using chain rule here. So 1 by y multiplied with dy by dx will be equal to, so we shall simplify this, Now e power x and e power x will get cancelled, and this is like cos x divided by sin x. So by the trigonometric formula, cos x divided by sin x is cot x. So this will become, so 1 by x will be the same plus, now because these two have got cancelled, we will have 1 here plus cos x by sin x is cot x. So finally we want actually dy by dx. So dy by dx will be equal to y multiplied with 1 by x plus 1 plus cot x. Now we have to substitute y here. So final answer will be dy by dx will be equal to, now what is our y? Y is given in the question, that is x e power x sin x. So we have to substitute that here. So instead of y, we will have x e power x sin x multiplied with 1 by x plus 1 plus cot x. So this is our answer. Hope you have understood the method of logarithmic differentiation for this particular problem. Thank you.